Ok. Now we are going to the dragon. Pause. Dragon balls. Let me just go by Corrin. See if we can get more sensual beings. Sensual beings. And I don't think I have. Nope. I don't think I have fish. No one. We're not getting any more from the Ashwobi. Alright, back to the mission. So he looks like Goku, and he's doing what Goku did when he was a kid. Alright, I'm gonna go to Capsule Corp. Get the dragon radar before we start looking for dragon balls. Of course. And this is a pretty quick. Pretty quick task right now. Kind of confusing. Okay, so over here, not here. Straight ahead. Where? It's around here. Nope, there's no map in this Porsche menu. I'm in the sky, so. Oh, it's right there. Wow. Alright. Oh, it's a level door. Yeah, I might have to pause and level up. And I'll collect the Dragon Balls. Off screen, and I'll come back to over there. And I'll pick up where I left off. So I'm gonna pause this real quick, and I'll see you back. And I'm back. Level 97. I went. I overdid it. And I got Dragon Balls. Time to get the last one. So I didn't show the other Dragon Ball stuff because it would take too much time for episodes, maybe. There would have been like one episode or each, or two Dragon Balls per episode. So it's easier this way. This is the Ninja Stronghold. When they ask Ninja versus Pirate, or they used to ask Ninja versus Pirate, they never asked Ninja versus Saiyan. Then we just basically climb and go through trees and fight ninjas. And some samurai, apparently. And they're pretty easy because I'm level 97. I think I overdid it on that, but feels good to be strong in the game. Guess it might make it less fun, but I was thinking of when we had to fight Super Buu with Gotenks and Trunks, so I made them level up evenly so they can be the same. We basically just keep going. Trying to stay super sane until I get there. Doesn't look like I'll be able to. Oh, reach a save point for this happening. The door is probably locked. I have to go find a key somewhere. As I said, I haven't played this in a while. Maybe 2008 or whatever. So I just want to get through this right now. And this is the boss room. No? Okay, with the key. Okay. Go through that door to fight the boss. The head ninja. Just pass by these guys because I've beaten them already. No need to fight more. Unnecessarily. The hamburger and I forgot. I should have picked that up. The hamburgers give a lot of milk. So just go in here. With half health. Seem to be too confident. Around level 97, he shouldn't be too hard, right? I think I was right. There is the last Dragon Ball. Let me go try punching the box. I wonder if you could punch that box. Why would they put that there? What the? You just murdered that guy. And took a hat. This hat. What's this hat? Goku hat. Goku with two U's. You get a bonus if you wear it. I wonder what that is. Yeah, Goten and Trunks are even, so that's good. So I wonder if I had a different level for Goten and a different level for Trunks. I wonder what Gotenks' level would have been. Now we just gotta leave this place, go back where we came from. Wait, there's no shortcut. There's no shortcut. and the Kamehameha 2 at level 100. That seems weird to me. I'm trying to try out this Goku hat. I wonder what it does. I don't notice a difference yet. I'll have to finish this, go back to the map after, so I'll end it right here. See ya.